Previously on Red Dead, I tried making money by selling horses and carriages, but it was not making me enough. So I recreated what I did in the original mission, and that would be to steal a train loaded with cargo. Loaded with passengers, I was gonna be so rich. Unfortunately, life has a funny way of mocking me, sir. So you can see how quickly this unravels and how badly it happens. So unfortunately, at this time, the train has stopped. All of the passengers I was gonna rob have fled, and all I have left is the bounty hunters and the marshals coming over the ridge with all their deputies. I'm so much in trouble here. I'm gonna have to fight my way out and then move the train on so that I don't get caught. They have horses, and I have a train. I have my neckerchief on so they can't recognize me, but they still recognize me. So I am gonna have to get this train moving so I can rob it. Unfortunately, what happens next just adds to my misery. So right now I have crossed the state line, but I am still a wanted man. So now I am wanted in this state as well. I think I have enough time to grab what I need from the train and let it continue onwards, but without me at the helm, it comes to a stop again, and the marshals are catching me again. I have to say, partner, I am in dire straits now. I am wanted in two states. One for $300. Another for $180. I do not have the money to pay for that, and this big score of mine is gone south like that riverboat. All I can hope to do now is lose the marshals, blow the horn, and hope and pray that I can get away from them. If I can steal a horse, it may help expedite matters. But how am I gonna get out of all this debt, sir?
You don't want to involve yourself with this.
But that cowardly killer that shot Mr. Miller has laid old Otis in his grave. Yeah! Hey, easy now. Easy there. Whoa, now, easy. Easy now.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's go.
Giddy up.
You're the one that's been causing trouble on what's ours.
Is this what you want?
You did this to yourself.
I got eyes on you, dang it. Any more trouble and you're out.
How can one crook raise so much hell?
Okay, then.
Let's go, boy.
Never mind us, you hear?
He's got me tied up!
Okay, fella. Guess that's that, then.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How are you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on. I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Well, just go hurry her up a little. She won't listen to me.
Well, look who it is. You are hungry, ain't you?
I didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
Sheila. Be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Wait, this is just about perfect. One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us, like a couple of old friends. Ah. Oh. It's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
Mmm, it's good. Different. That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah. My manners. Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on.
What the hell is that?
It's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there is in 1894.
Oh, feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
Ah, what the hell?
Oh, about time. I take whatever cash he has on her and put behind Mama.
Got some explaining to do.
Well, looky here. And now, I have enough to pay off at least the bounty in this state, allowing me to be once again a free man, or in the next state, so I can return to my home. I have to say, was it worth it? No, sir, it was not worth it. From now on, I think I'll be selling medication, selling horse tonic, brewing up and selling out. Finally, searching for gold bars. I believe that is the only way I can make good money in this game.
Sons of bitches.
thank you for watching. If you are still here, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Join me again for more Red Dead, but I will be back on my horse.